One of the beauty of Aadhaar is that every resident feels that this is their own home. They don't want to go back to their original homes. Even if parents wish to take them back, they refuse to go because they say that this is my world, this is my home, this is where I belong to. Intellectual disability is the most neglected disability. The person needs lifelong support. He or she cannot become independent. Some of the residents we have, they are either wheelchair bound or they are bedridden. So we have caretakers, you know, who take care of them and all their needs, right from their cleaning to feeding food to them and giving them medicines which are required in the normal course. We cook food for 235 people in Badlapur, which consists of almost 1200 rotis and rice and dal. We make their life better. We bring the smile on their faces. It is their own world. In fact, you and me are actually outsiders to them. Aadhaar has successfully lasted for last 27 years, but we never faced such kind of challenge in the past. During this health crisis, I appeal to you that please come forward and help us so that we can ensure that these special kids can live happily during this crisis.